Hi there. You know, me and Eddie Martin, we got a thing going on with commercials. And I tell him, you send the stuff out here and I'll pitch it for you. Ain't that right? You tell him, cowboy, Bodio Doe.
Right,
so what we're doing today is we're gonna show you for spring this leather coat made by Melody Leather Cleaners.
No, that's where they had a clean.
In any case, I got this hat. Now this hat is the same one I stole from the last commercial.
Same hat. I'm gonna take the shirt this week. Ain't that right, fat boy?
Well, I gotta be moseying on. I just wanna tell you, Martin's Western wearing for that sweet little radical young lady who said I shouldn't be selling commercials. What should I be selling, darling?
How about that turkey of a record you just recorded, cowboy?
I wanted to know when you got started.
Oh, I got started in 1947.
Yeah.
Yeah, I started my garage, you know,
out here?
Out here in California, yeah, Los Angeles, right. We started in our garage because money wasn't plentiful, and I went out and borrowed $150 from a friend of mine, Tex Williams, and bought a sewing machine.
Uh-huh.
And that's how we started in our
garage. Did you sew yourself?
Oh, yeah, I'm a tailor. I'm a born tailor. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I've been a tailor all my life, you know. Today I don't do much
of
that, you know.
Right. What kind of, were you doing sparkly stuff back then and sequins and embroidery and all that?
Yes, sure, we know.
Were you doing all that?
Well, you'd probably want to see it, won't you?
We're going to come in. Oh, we've been in there.
Yeah, we know all kinds of sequins
and
rhinestones and buttons and...
Francisco Kid?
Yeah, who were some of the first people you did?
The first one was Tex Williams, you know. He's the guy that wrote Smoke That Cigarette.
Uh-huh.
He was the first one. In fact, he loaned me $150, you know, to do it with. And it was really a big help, you know. My God, I probably wouldn't be here today, you know, if you didn't, you know.
Right. How'd you get the name Nudie?
Well, that's my name.
It is your name.
My mother, I guess, named me that, you know.
Uh-huh.
Nudie, yeah.
Do you ride horses?
Yeah, sure do. Even as old as I am today, I still ride.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, we all know you did Elvis Presley.
Yeah, well, he's a thing of the past.
I know.
We'll get some new kids today. You know.
Who are you doing now?
All the kids, all the hippies and all the new crowd, you know. We have them all.
And you still love it?
Oh, yeah. Elvis Presley, I guess, was done about... 20 years or 20, the first suit that he bought off me. I mean, he had other things, but the gold suit was about the first one. It was a big thing then. It gave me a lot of publicity. But we had some pretty good stuff since, you know, like the Grateful Dead, you know. You know, isn't it strange? I'll have to give you names in a little bit. Hold on. George, get some names from Bobby on the new crowd that we're making clothes for. I bet he remembers. Osmond Brothers?
Osmond.
Who else?
Some from.
The Beatles.
Yeah.
The Beatles, yeah.
And you said John Lennon?
John Lennon.
That's incredible.
George Harrison.
That's all the Beatles. Do you think you've affected music?
Do I what?
Do you think that your clothing has helped the music business?
Well, let me say this, you know. I don't want to get big-headed, but it was told to me, you know, we had once the Hall of Fame. We organized the Roy Rogers, all the old cowboys, Hopalong Cassidy, and we were doing a big show in San Francisco, see?
Mm-hmm.
And we were trying to get enough money to build a Hall of Fame for actors who are getting to a point where they're starting to death. We can build something for them and have a home for them.
Right.
I was one of the originators on it. And I was looking for publicity, so I was one of the originators. And we did this show in San Francisco. Roy Rogers and Dale Evans got on the stage and were doing part of their show. Out of a clear sky, he said, "Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce a young man who is with us this afternoon or this evening, and I dare say he's one of the greatest Western designers we've ever had in Hollywood. And if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be here today. He's the gentleman who makes all our water that you've seen tonight, and I think he made us look good, you know. So I like to bring up at this time this gentleman, Nudie, you know, I get up there, you know. And that makes me think that I had something to do with it.
You
or,
sure did.
Or he was just being good to me,
yeah,
one
no,
or the other.
You
know?
Have.
I know this for a fact, that I put class into Western clothes.
Mm-hmm.
It's not only corny, like with the tight shoulders they used to wear. It was corny.
Yeah.
And I brought out the styles, like grape models and these things that they're wearing today. We brought that out. In fact, we were the first ones who started rhinestones.
Uh-huh.
That's right. And it's been going ever since.
Yep,
you know?
It sure is big now.
Yeah, that's right, it sure is.
And Western clothes are coming back even more than ever right now.
Oh, yes. It's not only from the entertainers. The people out on the street,
yep.
They like to wear it. Most of them, of course, I don't care who the man or woman is, they like to wear Western clothes. They like to show off, you know. But a lot of them don't have the nerve. You probably noticed a lot of times when you're... you see a man who tries on a Western hat or something, or put on a pair of boots, and he wants to prove to you that he don't like it either, and he should stop walking. And it's because he's ashamed to wear it, and yet he wants to wear it, and he's letting you know that he don't like it,
right,
you know.
Right.
But in his heart, he loves it.
Right.
And today, they're getting to a point where they love it, you see. And I go into, for an example, I went to... Dick Clark had this American Music. I was into that show, you know, and I wore a flashy outfit. This is a quiet suit. The one I wore was really flashy, and I was the only one flashy in that place. But everybody was around me, you know, asking me questions and all this. They're still around, and I like it.